Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will be talking about two different ways to make money with crypto, and we will compare these ways so you can detect or you can decide which one is better for you and which one to go for if you wish to invest in crypto. So first of all, this video is only for educational purposes and not financial advice, and as usual, let's dive deep into the topic as quickly as possible. So guys, we start the video with the first way to make money in crypto, which is mining. What's mining? Mining cryptocurrency. You might have heard about this topic before, or you might have heard this word or definition, mining, before. Well, mining is a process by which networks of specialized computer generate and release new Bitcoin and verify new transactions. Simply speaking here, blockchain depends on the people participating within the network itself, meaning that each individual or each computer has a paramount role in the whole system functioning. Meaning, but by you confirming transaction, you can have a percentage of a Bitcoin or you can open a new block. Without going into further details, mining actually can be quite lucrative for people, meaning that people get a lot of powerful miners and they can start digging for Bitcoin by solving complex mathematical equations. And mining here is a process that Bitcoin and several other cryptocurrencies use to generate new coins and verify new transactions. That involves fast decentralized networks of computers around the globe that verify and secure blockchains and the virtual ledger that document cryptocurrency transaction. In return for contributing, they get a little percentage for their effort. And how does mining work? Meaning that, simply speaking, mining works primarily here by using a vastly intense, or I would say capable, computing power, and this causes of course a lot of electricity, so you will need to balance it between the power you're using and the outcome for your mining effort. And here you can find all the relevant information. You can just scan through it here and you can skim through all the mining importance and how mining actually is paramount for the cryptocurrency industry and for Bitcoin in particular, because Bitcoin is a proof of work, meaning that you have to mine it to gain it and you cannot just stake it and that's it. Speaking of staking is actually the second way to make money with crypto, meaning that you can earn passive income with the decentralized finance or staking in general, meaning that you lock a certain amount of crypto somewhere and you can leave it for some time and then you can get some crypto, meaning that you can just have it at least for a few days or few months and then you can have that as a return of investments. And this usually is used through a DeFi or decentralized finance network, and these can be understood more as you dig deep into them. But generally speaking, decentralized finance, meaning that it's not really controlled by an entity, and here you will find a lot of ways to make money using passive income or generating passive income through cryptocurrency. That includes staking, yield farming, liquidity mining. But let's catch staking here. Staking, when you give the bank or you give a friend a little piece of money or a little amount of money, and then you would expect this money to come back to you plus a little percentage. That's simply speaking here the idea of staking, meaning that you're lending your money or you're locking your money away. It's away from your access for now, but in the future you can get it plus a little bit of a return of an investment. And here you can have high APY and you can have low APY, you can have high risk, you can have low risk staking. So that's all an open ocean of possibility here when it comes to staking. But you can inform yourself more and you can understand the concept more once you read this topic over here. Everything is linked down below in the description. But simply speaking, you need to understand the bottom line here, that there is much passive income that can be earned in DeFi space. Lending protocol and staking and trading are available option for those looking to earn a return on this investment. With the right platform and strategy, you can actually earn a lot of passive income using DeFi today. But you have to be careful because there are a lot of scams out there and there are a lot of risk also involved in staking your crypto. You might end up losing your money, you might end up losing the value of your staked money or your staked assets. So you need to trade it carefully here and do your own due diligence and your own study and your own research before investing your money into anything. So let's quickly compare staking and mining. Which one is better for you? Well, simply speaking here, the primary use for you to just get the grip of which one to choose is of course your financial ability, and you need to understand that there are similarities between the two and there are major differences. Here, let's talk about the similarities. Both staking and mining provide a way for network nodes to agree on which transactions are valid. In both cases, miners or validators have the chance to win the next block reward for newly minted coins, and users can also participate in a network's through either mining or staking, meaning that you have proof of work or proof of stake. That's the case now that Ethereum went from proof of work like Bitcoin to proof of stake, meaning that you can just lock your Ethereum away and you can get good rewards on your Ethereum. But the value of Ethereum fluctuates, and this will cause you either to win money or to lose money. So you have to treat it quite carefully, and you have to do your own study around this topic before jumping into it. But what are the differences now between staking and mining? Well, mining uses special hardware to solve complex computational problems and mathematical equations. Staking locks up a little bit of a crypto for a fixed period, and then the energy required is reduced, and that's of course environmentally friendly. But there are more differences than that. Well, as you can see here, crypto mining versus staking differences and similarities are summarized here in this little table. You can find the similarities: achieve consensus for blockchain and give the participants a chance to earn newly minted coins and allow users to participate in the process. But I would say that the differences are quite severe over here as well. POW or proof of work requires hardware, proof of stake required crypto, and proof of work uses a lot of energy, and this actually can turn you into negative if you don't calculate it, or you're living in a place where electricity or energy is high. So you need to trade that with a bit of care over here. And proof of stake uses much less energy, and that's quite significant for your benefit as well. And the proof of work relies on hash rate for security, and proof of stake on market cap. So there are similarities and there are differences. Which one is better for you? That's depending completely on you and your own perspective and your own financial ability and capability. Are you able to resell the equipment you're getting for mining crypto? That can be a factor. Are you a big fan of specific cryptos that use proof of stake rather than proof of work? That can also be a factor. And you can also have other factors such as the long-term investment. Do you want to invest your money or to lock your cryptos for years and years for proof of stake, or you just want to do a regular steady income using mining, meaning that you invest and then you can regularly, even daily, get rewards on your mining? So it's completely up to you, and I would highly recommend you to read through the information and educate yourself more. Search on YouTube, look through articles, and understand and grasp the idea, and you will find definitely the one that's suitable for you, or you can do both if you have the ability to do both.
So guys, I'm not sure, we talked about the two different ways to make money with crypto and how you can decide which one is suitable for you depending on your own needs and different circumstances for each person, financial stability or whatever, or the risk management you're putting for yourself in place. So I would highly advise you to check the links down below, inform yourself more, educate yourself more about the topic, because it's quite an important topic, and of course calculate your risks wisely before you do any form of investment. And as usual, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, leave any comment you might have in the comment section down below, and till next one, bye bye.